by, music seems to change so much, but at the same time, the formula of a catchy melody and a toe-tapping beat can speak to the generation. To start us off, the fifth grade band will perform a few tunes from way back before some of our parents were born, in the 1970s. Here are two of Queen's most famous melodies, Power Rock.
Here's Eye of the Tiger. jazz, which was defined by the good-looking, fine dancing, and tight harmonious boy bands. There were a few groups more popular than Backstreet Boys. NSYNC that end 98 degrees. Oh, I see what you did. Okay. We will stop talking about it and play it for you.
Thank you. to come alive. So it's definitely been a privilege to hear them tonight and to hear them in rehearsals, just thinking about where our fifth grade got started and how that transitions into our sixth grade band. So it's been great to see a few of you doing a little bit of tapping, doing a little bit of swaying, because hopefully these tunes are ones that we remember from our childhood and our young adulthood. So thank you all for being here. Let's give everyone a round of applause for all of your support. And during our transition, I am going to ask that if you are one of our lucky raffle winners, go ahead and flag us down. Please make sure you stand up nice and tall so that all of our volunteers from our eighth grade band can see where you're seated, and go ahead and deliver those raffle prizes directly to you. So as you can see behind me, the winner of our Pet Lovers Basket is raffle number 0765325. Where are you? Should be a red ticket. Check your tickets now, please. Can we find Gia? Again, the number is right behind me. Red ticket, 0765325. Way in the back, congratulations. Our next lucky winner, again a red ticket, 0765681. For our family night basket. Again, wave us down if you happen to get that lucky ticket. Everyone checking? All right. Congratulations. Next ticket is our relaxation and book basket. So 0762070 for the lucky winner. Oh, right here in the back. Congratulations. Our next winner from Old Country Store Antiques, ticket number 0765323. The ice cream raffle basket goes to 0765010. Ooh, out there again. Congratulations. Antiques of Tomorrow raffle basket goes to ticket holder 076-5705. Congratulations. Fish, I hear our buddy Johnny's Bait Shop came in, and ticket number 076-3112 is the lucky winner this evening. Right up top, congratulations. Fishing tackle, here we go, to go right in line with that, 076-4854. Who's our lucky winner? Congratulations. The home improvement basket goes to ticket holder 076-4844. Congratulations. The Pampered Chef basket going to 076-2909.
Thank you very much. Congratulations to our winners. So with Jazz Band, we're going to hit rewind and bring it back to the 80s. So take a step back from the 90s and back to the 80s. The Jazz Band would like to feature one of the biggest names of the 80s, Michael Jackson, with his number one hit, Bad. Thank you. always got to give a plug to my jazz band kids. This is a group that's open to all 6th grade, 7th grade, and 8th grade students. And what they do is they actually meet before school on Wednesdays. So with one practice a week for 45 minutes, we put together these concerts and these shows. They also, the students that you heard solo were improvising, which means they did not have music written down. They learned that part, that long-standing jazz tradition of learning how to play music without music in front of you, just creating your own melody. So they're kind of starting on that pathway. If you ever get a chance, I know our high school, including us, we were going to get to do too, is going to have a May concert for the jazz band concert. Friday night, they're going to put on a concert. It's really fun. Next fall, they always do, they call it the Big Band Dinner Dance, where they have some catered barbecue along with the high school jazz band playing. So if you get to see our high school jazz band, they're awesome. And it's always awesome to see these guys start here in that process and keep on going. So that is our jazz band, and we got one more song for you guys. The Norwegian band Aha was a true product of the 80s, utilizing synthesizers and taking advantage of the new music video format on MTV. Their video that hopped back and forth between pencil sketches and real life stretched this new medium to new heights. Here's the 1985 hit, Take On Me.
We had someone waving to a student, and we confused that with someone who was actually a basket winner. So please check with Red Tickets. For the Family Night Basket, we are looking for ticket number 076-5681. 076-5681.
Hi, music. That basket goes to ticket holder
770-8392. I believe that's our ukulele. Check your blue tickets. So we're shifting to the color blue. Congratulations. Well, further trips, again, blue ticket. Ticket holder 470-8326. Congratulations. Where are you? I heard it right here, right up top. The outdoor enthusiast basket going to ticket holder 470-8053. Congratulations. The Poppinator goes to 470-8576.
I'll take a second to just make sure to say this, as we're going through tonight, all this comes up under the introduction. Some of the most important proceeds that you guys have, as we're coming in tonight, we appreciate all your generosity as you've given, you've served, you've volunteered, you've given raffle baskets, all those things, and you've made those connections to the community businesses. Thank you to those businesses that have participated. I just want to say McDonald's was one that came in last minute, so thank you McDonald's for donating. They did not make it on your list on your program, but they did. A lot of this money will go to your students if they want to participate in summer band camps. So our state has a great tradition of having things like UW Green Bay used to have one, UW Whitewater, UW Stevens Point, UW Platteville. I'm not sure if Florence has one. I know that there's one in the northwest Wisconsin called Shell Lake Arts Center. And these are all great summer band camps that your students can participate. Usually a week-long thing where they go stay overnight. It's basically summer camp, but also band camp. And so they get to play with instruments and learn, but they also get to hang out and meet new friends in their age group. So we would love to sponsor your children as they go, and they have the price, if not more. So the students who went last summer got way, way more than 50% of the coverage. So it could be less than $100 for your students to go to a week-long band camp. So in the next week or two, I'm going to definitely communicate those things out and share those links to you. So think about that, and if there's at all a little bit of interest, just so you know, we have money for you, and we'd love to see your students participate. So summer band camps, if you're looking for it, and I hope your kids will participate in those types of activities. So here we go with our seventh grade.
Time will only stop if they are members and you can. There's no
The alliance between the United States and England has gone way back, not only between our governments, but especially in music. British bands have been a mainstay on American radio for decades. The Beatles, the Rolling Stones, David Bowie, Iron Maiden have all made their hits and toured the globe. In the 2000s, Britain's biggest music export was the band Coldplay. Here are three of their biggest hits: Fox, Viva La Vida, Paradise, and Paradise. We hope you enjoy Coldplay Classics.
Thank you.
throughout the years. Girls have their fun too. Groups like the Spice Girls, TLC, and Destiny's Child hit it big in the 90s and 2000s. And specifically, Destiny's Child turned into a stepping stone for the singer Beyoncé. Here is one of her biggest hits from 2008, Single Ladies.
Red ticket holder.
076-1988 is what we're looking for the four imprint basket. We'll try again. Another opportunity for the four imprint to get 076-7913. Red ticket, 076-7913. Yay, we saw the winner. Awesome. And then our plaque automotive goes to a table in this direction. All right, awesome, thank you. Our next set of tickets are going to give someone some great experiences because they are tickets to a variety of different attractions in and around Wisconsin. So blue ticket holder, 0096018, congratulations. There's a trip to Circus World awaiting your future. Right in the back? Awesome. El Tequila, right here in town, ticket holder 220853. Congratulations. Going to the EAA is blue ticket holder 470-8368. Congratulations. To the Trout Museum, 470-8654. Congratulations. A Green Bay Great Gamblers ticket set to 470-7712. Congratulations, there's some hockey in your future. Another set of hockey tickets to ticket holder 220930. Congratulations, in the back of the center. Dominoes. Ticket holder 470-8628. Congratulations. The Manawa Rodeo 470-7732. Right at the back.
songs from the 2010s. Biggest diva of the decade has to be Adele. Classic voice and songs from her albums 21 and 25 won many Grammys. Adele not only brought classic awards like Grammys and ranking number one on the charts, it also set records for views on video websites and the amount of streams. We hope you enjoy Hello.
Thank you.
thank you so much for coming out tonight. I really appreciate this. Tonight has gone so smoothly because of the volunteers, and thank you so much for those people who helped yesterday and today, and those who helped tonight to make it happen. Again, think about it and keep an eye open for that email about summer band camps and all the opportunities, and again, know that this funding can help you guys out in your children's chance to get a fun week away and try out some music. So, I hope you guys have a great night, and we'll have Ken come up here for our last introduction and our final song. So here we go. Thank you again for coming out. In case you have to volunteer to help clean up after tonight, just, you know, we'll meet up here and there might be a couple of sheets on the list of things to do. So those of you volunteers, thank you again for your help and come on up. Have a great night, everyone.
Yeah.